So good to see all of you here this morning. If everyone could come in and get ready to worship with us. First of all, I want to say happy Father's Day today. How blessed we are to have fathers. How blessed we are to have a Heavenly Father who loves us more than we can imagine and is such a worthy Father to praise and worship this morning. Let's remember that as we worship Him this morning, that He is good and He is worthy. Heavenly Father, we just thank You that we can come before You today and worship You, that we can lay it all before You. I just pray that whatever's going on outside of this room in our lives, that we can just give that to You and we can let go of that and surrender it to You, Lord, and that we can just focus with pure hearts on pure worship to You this morning, because You are worthy of our worship. And we want to give You the best of us, all of us, the worst of us. We want to give You all of us, Lord. We just thank You and pray that You'll bless this worship and bless this service and just be with us. In Your name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
has no power over us. God has given us a spirit of love, power, and a sound mind. Fear doesn't belong there. God is perfect love, and perfect love casts out fear. So if you have fear about anything in your life right now, give it to Him, because it has no place in your life. Fear has no power.
We just thank You so much, Lord. Father, we just praise You this morning. We just ask that You would bless this congregation, pour out Your Spirit on this place, Father God. We thank You so much for the gifts that we've been given. Lord, we thank You for the fathers that are great leaders in our lives, Lord, that we can look up to, Father, and that we can follow and lead, that have Your heart straight in them. We thank You, Father, in Jesus' name. Amen.